In this episode, we're in upstate New York exploring the abandoned Adler Hotel, which officially opened in 1929.
With over 150 rooms and 5 stories, the popular attraction housed travelers for over 9 decades. As horse racing began taking center stage near Saratoga Springs, Hotel Adler started seeing fewer reservations and eventually closed for good in 2004. Join us as we venture inside to see what remains.
There's 150 rooms in this thing. So I don't know if I'm expecting them to be nice or kind of just small. Whoa, look at this. Those old mail carts. So was it 150 bedrooms, do you think, or was it like just 150 rooms in general?
I think it's 150 like guest rooms.
Guest rooms.
Yeah, and there's other rooms for like maintenance and shit.
Hello. Been a while.
Crazy shit.
Is wild. That does not look safe at all. Condition here. I set it on the basement floor so we had to come upstairs. But it must be alright. This room's really pink, huh?
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't trust the football.
Yeah, sure. Doors are pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
Glass is shattered on the other side.
Like this room
or something else. I know. But like, why is it right in the main hallway?
Yeah.
Look how thin that staircase is. exercise room.
Hopping on the bike.
That's wild. You bench press with someone else standing on the back of it as weight. Is that what that is?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Look at, they put tables up to cover the windows. Having fun on there?
To the theater
where
that small staircase goes.
On the right over here?
Yeah, there's a staircase down there.
You think this was, oh, is that a phone disc in
here? Record player.
Yeah, record player. This must be the kitchen. So this must have been where they cooked all the food for the entertainment for the theater. But what we're wondering is there another kitchen? For like the main dining hall for the guests, or is it just this one? One eerie hallway. This is the front side, and it's funny because we're actually more scared of the back side because that's where the owner's house is. And there was a car there when we pulled in, so we have to be extra careful this time. mattresses everywhere. So we're on the third floor now, and the only reason I didn't say anything yet is because it's almost exactly the same as the second floor, at least in terms of layout. Again, this is the front. There's just a pile of trash out there. Someone just came in and stacked them up.
They put every own TV on the one floor in a stack, maybe. They have a stack of TVs every floor. So there's one downstairs, too.
Maybe. These are definitely the two nicest looking beds that we've seen so far. Going up to the fourth floor now? It's gonna be the same layout. Every single floor has this same tiling here. Yeah. I think it's wood. Desk or dresser. What does this door lead to? Oh, shit.
What's that door?
That's where we came, right? This staircase goes up.
Yeah, but we can't go that way. Or can't go that way.
I think we should see what we can do on this floor first. The floor's not great once again, but we should be able to get around it. We decided to stay on the same floor, and it looks like we're walking over some attic. Those are all beehives. But I don't hear any bees.
That would be a good
beehive.
You can do that one. This must just be storage. Down the attic, and you want to try the other side first before we go up the stairs?
Yeah, sure.
I wonder if those stairs give us like roof access or anything. Didn't lead anywhere. Just more attic space. What do you think this was? Some kind of service desk?
Yeah, for mail, I
think. Makes sense. They have all the room numbers here. Or at least up to like. Well, about 500 almost. Came back down to the first floor because we took that hallway the first time and we never came this way. And I'm glad we did. Hey there. Now, this was obviously a stage as well. This is backstage.